Very interesting updates are coming from South Donetsk area. As you know, today the President of Ukraine, Zelensky, with an official visit, took a decision to visit the South Donetsk area. He was in Kurakhovo, at least most of the sources and mappers took it from based on the like the video and geolocation thing that he visited this town, Kurakhovo. He brought a lot of awards, a lot of medals, and he was trying. He talked a lot about the Ukraine, about the soldiers, about he awarded soldiers with some kind of awards and so on. And of course, this is a very bad sign for the Ukrainians, because if you remember, every time Zelensky visits the front line, soon this front line collapsed. In that situation, we could see in Bakhmut, but of course, also Zelensky visited Chasiv Yar, and this town still hasn't fallen. But anyway, as you can see, Zelensky still have possibility to go along the front line to get very close to the combat line without any, like, without even any afraid to be attacked by from the Russian side. He's a very risky man, I believe so. Now let's talk about South Donetsk and Zaporozhye area. The Ministry of Defense reported that as a result of fierce fighting, artillery duels, the Ukrainians lost 150 soldiers. It's probably like 15th or 20th day in a row when we can see a very heavy losses from the Ukrainian side in this area. One more time, it's up to you to believe not these numbers. We're just trying to analyze and to understand where exactly, according to the Ministry of Defense of Russian Federation, we can find the most fierce fightings. And currently South Donetsk takes the second position in the list of the front lines in Ukraine.